Hallo allemaal, helemaal geweldig dat je kijkt naar Loco versus World, jongens. Vandaag hebben we weer de derde episode van Walking Dead, Season 2, Episode 2. En dit is deel 3, maar dat zei ik net al. Jongens, er is goed nieuws, want morgen, het is vandaag vrijdagavond dat ik dit opneem. Morgen krijg ik een facecam. Dat betekent dat de aflevering van zondag, jongens, die zal met facecam zijn. En ja, zo'n mooie webcam als die ik krijg. Ik zei daar net dat ik een facecam kreeg, hè? Ja, dat klopt niet helemaal, maar ja. Oké, laten we gelijk beginnen, voordat ik meer rare dingen zeg. Dus we gaan deel 3 spelen, daar gaan we. Een kleine recap krijgen we, van waar we in deel 2 gebleven zijn. En dan beginnen we weer met spelen, oké, daar gaan we.
We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Clementine.
Sarah. They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down?
I am the door helemaal niet geopend.
You calm down.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
We weten allemaal wel wie het is.
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Did he say his name?
Why do you care so much?
Excuse me?
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound
Een bruine jas had hij aan, dat weten we nog, hè.
How old was he?
He had a big brown coat.
Did it have a lining? A collar.
Yeah, fur. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
What do you
think?
Sorry,
we're yours.
Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
You told me to distract her. Distract?
Sarah.
So I'm just an idiot? I thought we were friends.
Oops. Scouting.
Die keuze hebben we vorige keer niet gemaakt.
He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
Yep, we gaan er vandoor.
We have to leave now, sweetie. Before he comes back with more bad guys.
Waar gaan we dan naartoe?
It's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
Ik wil weten waar we naartoe gaan.
Anywhere but here. Into the mountains, maybe. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man.
William Carver.
He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
Zoals ik al eerder zei, in het echte tv-serie heb je de governor. En daar doet mij deze gast een beetje aan denken. Dat zei ik vorige aflevering ook al. Maar ja, hij doet er toch echt wel aan denken. Kijk, laten we kijken waar we heen gaan, want na de loading screen, dat is waar we gebleven waren, jongens. En daar gaan we zo weer verder. Kijk, dit stuk. Vanaf hier is het allemaal weer nieuw.
Yeah, you said it was just up here.
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. I still don't like what you did. Sneaking around on us and taking advantage of my husband. But I know you were in a tough spot.
I can handle it.
I'll cut you some slack.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
I felt the same way when I was your age. My dad was always giving me shit. And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how to...
Why have we had to develop himself?
I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with
that. Why have we had a local army after us?
I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
Okay, wat gaan we doen? Oh! Daar is Piet. Daar was Piet. Ik hoop dat hij nog leeft, jongens. Ik hoop niet dat hij zombie is geworden.
That's where we were.
Piet kennende is hij in de auto gegaan om zichzelf op te sluiten. Om als zombie geen kwaad te kunnen doen. En
he's not in here. Mensen.
Oh.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Okay. Let's not stick around to find out.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Ik denk echt dat hij hier nog in de buurt is, hoor. Wat denken jullie? Aha. Dat moet hem zijn.
Onkel Piet!
Uh-oh. Bereid je voor op de schrikken, jongens.
Anyone see him?
Oh nee. Daar is hij. Oh nee.
Oh my god.
I am a man.
What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
Ik denk dat het Garver is geweest. Die heeft hem uit zijn lijden verlost, denk ik.
Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man.
Oh. Ik voel met hem mee. Arme drommel. Zou ik trouwens niet zo lang meer duren voordat hij weer opstaat als zombie, dus... Misschien zien we hem nog terug.
Tell me how it happened.
The last thing he said was he wanted to say goodbye to you.
Ah, Nick.
Fuck.
Arme Nick.
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you? You
sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher, but we all know you now. We may not be perfect, but we look out for each other.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
And we are glad to have you.
Not everyone is.
Well, they'll get there.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains.
Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
Spannend. Waar gaat dit heen, jongens? Waar gaat dit heen? Nou ja, naar de bergen, dat weten we, maar... Hè? Vijf dagen later. Dus moeten we nu zo'n beetje bij de bergen zijn. Ik zie al op de achtergrond de bergen.
See anything?
She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Okay, well, hey, een huisje boven.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
Nog iets anders? Oh, hey.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
Ik heb geen zombies gezien, maar... Hey, dat is het tolhuisje, denk ik. station.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here. She's...
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell,
ik kan het doen. Kom op, jongens.
She's fit to cross a bridge.
Ik begin watje.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys.
Ik denk dat wij het meest ervaren zijn voor allemaal.
I can go too.
Je overleven.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on.
Let's go.
Hey, sorry about that. I could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want?
Veiligheid.
Safety?
Close. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family.
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust.
Wie is er dan familie van Carver?
Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it.
Het begint een beetje raar te worden.
Done things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
Ik wil niet onrustig maken.
Me neither.
Oh, mens, zombies. Ja, geen zombies, walkers. Rustig blijven.
Too much noise. There are only two.
Wat denk je?
What do you think?
I think we can take them.
Echt waar? Oh nee, dan krijg je weer zo'n cutscene, denk ik. Zo'n,
You get shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
I don't know about this.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
Fun? How is this fun?
Come on, kid. Work with me here.
All right. Let's do this. Oh, cool. Daar gaan we. Oh. Wat?
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Ooh. En nu. En nu. Oh ja. Nee.
Nice work, kid.
Auw.
Ik dacht dat je geen klein wijsje was, Clem. Kom op. Over the bridge. Oké, jongens en meisjes, we hebben weer een heel stuk gespeeld. Ik wil jullie bedanken voor het kijken naar deze video en ik hoop dat jullie hem leuk vinden. Laat een like achter voor deze video, want ik heb hem met veel liefde gemaakt en ik hoop zo dat jullie deze nog steeds bekijken. Heb je wat toe te voegen? En laat dan een bericht hieronder achter. Ben je nieuw? Druk dan op die subscribe button. Hij komt over enkele seconden in beeld in de outro. En jongens, bye bye en tot morgen. En jongens, zondag hè. Zondag facecam. See you then. Bye bye. Bullseye.